telling you about. Has some pretty good music. I think a lot of all the fights are and stuff are musical stuff. They're all really good, but then there's this one song. It's called a really bad song. It's really bad. But they put a lot so much effort, the guys put enough effort into it that even though it's all the bad song and the song is actually pretty bad, it's actually pretty good.
Alright. Just a quick draw.
Oh, he's dead!
How do I get in? I could have made that if I waited. It looks like a longer while. A DI.
Nice.
Oh, you held down. You've learned the power. The power of holding down.
And then I die. Oh, nice.
I have been pineapple.
And it happens again!
I just combo single hit up smash into jab. That is one move that holding down is nice. I have to go faster. You grab armor with my fly blade.
That's the magic of DDD. Vanilla modded, old Smash or new Smash. In all versions, it's the power of DDD. In every game, no matter what it is, modded or otherwise, there's always something, and I love that character so much.
I just made this earlier. Think of it.
Okay, nice.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I can. Woo! Oh, there's just spikes on there. That was actually pretty smart. Put spikes. Oh, there goes the Waddle Dee.
Whoa! Oh, I got the bonus.
Ah!
Oh, I did not expect that.
Yeah. Oh, I did a thing. And then I got thing.
Got thing.
Oh, that's my phone. He looks like he's smiling.
Yeah.
Hello? No. I might. What time is it now?
8.
Okay. What time did the last bus come?
Probably like midnight.
Maybe.
They usually run till midnight.
Yeah, so maybe I should leave around 9.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'll leave around 9. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Bye. Yeah, that's the thing. Every time I come to your house, I always have a plan to get there. I never have a plan to leave.
I kind of do the same. Okay. Why were you still invisible?
Whoa! And then I die. Good enough.
Walk up in here.
Right, you're still invisible. That was a good bait.
Roy.
He's like Little Mac. Except Little Mac is better in the air.
I'm so confused. Oh no, what? Two, FD! One, go! What was that grab? One thing you understand better than basically every beginner and even a lot of mid-level players is grabbing is really, really good. All you have to do is grab ledge, by the way.
I'm aware of that. I was supposed to snap, I didn't go that far.
Oh, that's weird.
Ah! Combo.
Oh! My combo is just combo now.
I like how you let it in front of me and then I ran.
What are you doing?
Bye. I think I pressed the wrong button.
Ah!
Good enough.
You DI'd and did a back air. Oh, hey, G-Club. What's up? I didn't know I was shooting. Oh, you did the thing! Not over there, what are you doing?
It almost worked.
Yes, this is in fact CRT. Hello, hopefully. This is offline Project M Game Boy.
With almost no lag.
Who should I play? I kind of want to practice pressure EOG, but I'll play with it. No!
Oh, no.
What?
Bye.
Oh, what a little stay. What?
Bye.
Why is that the only situation you'll grab Legend?
What? Nice.
No four
stock.
I won the mix-up. I'm fine! I'm not reading chat, I'm too focused. You're too good.
I was just in the right place at the right time. You were in the wrong place at the right time.
3, 2, 1, go!
You're too good at getting the perfect skill.
Goodbye!
Oh my gosh! You need to just do that more. Why don't you just do that more? Oh! Someone clipped Kevin.
Clip Kevin destroying me!
I play video games. Bye. I think you're thinking too much.
Definitely not. I'm thinking too little. What, you thought that was gonna happen?
Well, it seemed like you were gonna let me do it.
You don't understand. I'm far better on my last dog than any other dog.
That grabbed!
Goodbye.
Okay.
See, this is what happens when I actually edgeguard it. So anyway,
clip that whole game.
Wow, I took 150 damage.
You
and you gave 149. Wait, where was the other 1%?
From being off screen, remember? Right. Oh, at least I got 100% out cancel. Oh my gosh, you just destroyed me.
I've come to believe that I think I do better when I'm not in tournament.
What? You're never in tournament.
So, huh?
But there's a lot of people who are like that or struggle with that. Oh. That was so good.
Bye.
I have face palm so much.
Don't hurt yourself.
Whoa, what? What was that? Crap! Save my shield. Nice trade. Nice trade.
Fair trade.
Oh, I can't believe I did that. But I had to do it. There's no other way.
See, I'm playing with the power controller.
Yes, why don't you play with that all the time? I appreciate this. You're teaching me how to do, like, teaching me to do, like, safe pressure, or else I get wrecked for it.
Bye! Something.
It's not working.
But also, after facing you with Fox a lot, I'm pretty used to Fox. I know that if I hit him off stage, it hurts him a lot.
Yes.
I don't understand Yoshi very well. I can beat him though.
Well, we'll learn. Country will learn.
There's your wobble dude right there.
Oh.
There, I comboed you from beyond the grave. Graphic violins.
What?
I don't care.
What?
I do.
You grabbed my grab. Give me that leg. Okay,
oh. Don't worry, you'll learn. You'll learn, right?
Yeah. I think.
Well, you've also played against Ike in the past, but you haven't played against Yoshi.
Yeah.
What does Yoshi do?
He hits me with eggs.
Thank you for playing.
Dealing with Link's projectors are easy because they come right at you, but his eggs go like over. While being pet, always looking out for my back.
I'm just dead. What?
How did the egg miss you?
What?
That would have been a cool cross up if I actually reached you.
Yeah. What does Yoshi do about that?
It's hit. I like how you get hit with eggs.
Believe it or not, this is actually really good practice for me.
Oh!
You definitely could have just hit me again.
Oh! Actually, that's a good point. Multi-hit is good against
You hit me, and then you just double jump and hit me again. Characters with multiple jumps can interchange Yoshi so well like that.
Yeah.
And yes, if you use a multi-hit, I can't, like, aerial out of it. Well, maybe.
Well, I guess all characters have multiple jumps. Except for Roy, he only gets one.
What?!
How do you feel?
Thank you.
this beat noise.
Alright, thanks, Wispy. Oh!
I'm kind of surprised that's so good. He's running behind me. Grab my dash back!
Dash? You're going to heaven! No!
Oh, you waited for the side step!
Dang it.
Ah! Oh!
Like Waddle Dee. That's supposed to be another Waddle Dee.
What? What is your grab?
As long as I need to. Let me help you, sir!
Don't worry, I have armor. That still almost killed me, though. Oh!
I canceled it.
You canceled it instantly. Even DK would have lived with a meteor cancel there.
No, he would have died.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. One, go. I like how we both had the exact same idea. We both missed.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Run button.
Why is your shield never breaking?
I take care of it, and it takes care- if I take care of it, it takes care of me.
Oh! That was a good call. Barely got there in time. He had uphill to spell it.
Yeah, good. Dang it! Alright.
Oh.
I tried. No zero to death. You did not zero to death, Bean.
I like it.
You grab
I'm not gonna be able to armor that fair again.
I'm dead. Well, now you don't have to.
Oh.
I got zero KOs.
That game. The stats make it look like I totally destroyed you. It did not feel like it at all. It's fun. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun. Yeah. For a while, it was like, I don't know. I guess you just didn't get to play enough during quarantine. You've gotten better again. You're back to...
Yeah.
You actually have, like, snap reactions to things.
You know where that comes from? Years and years of playing free-for-alls. All items on in the smallest stage. But do that for a long enough period of time, you start to develop reactions like that too. One, go! Oh. Oh, I should, you know what? I should have just let that continue. I had to think about it for a second. Oh!
At least I got the egg in the egg.
What? The platform. Ledge. The Waddle Dee!
The Waddle Dee!
You thought he was useless!
I did. Ooh. You're learning how to fight Yoshi. Three,
two, I still don't understand what all these things are.
Apparently, they sometimes decide to attack when there's a person. By the way, Kevin, tournaments are for offline tournaments. Sounds like we might be getting our weeklies to be free now.
I never paid money in the first place.
Yes, you did. You paid money to go. Sometimes. I can't believe that missed me.
That was a beautiful down smash. I use it facing people so much that sometimes I forget that it hits behind me.
Oh. What?
Bye!
Yeah, you can't get away with that with me, usually. Okay.
He missed the grab. You're doing so well. Oh, I got 25 health.
Captain Falcon. Your favorite matchup. Where's Roy? Your favorite matchup.
I told Jesse. I enjoy the Leo Pokemon matchup in the same way I enjoy the Captain Falcon DDD matchup. He's gonna do crazy things, but I know I can get him with crazy things back.
You mean you like the characters who just run at your face?
Yeah, because I'm a person who plays grapplers.
That's why you have a problem with Parker, right? Because he plays Link and he'll just throw projectiles. Right?
Yeah, he actually thinks so.
So do I. Although that unsafe Nair on field might tell you otherwise, how did I get to stage? I can't believe I made it to stage. See, now there you could have said that.
That was strong, me?
I saw how you did it upwards at first for you to go high, and then because you hit me for going high, you hit it low that time. You are surviving a lot longer with this dog. Yeah. Why are we both still alive?
Ah! Oh! Alright, my work here is done! No force stock for you! Typically, I don't throw matches. Or not throw matches, but like, just rage quit. But I have a pretty good feeling about when I know I'm done. Dang it! Here, you drop it on me. Got my hammer for one frame.
Oh! The read! Oh!
Hey, got it. That was actually an accident. Ah!
What happened?
I threw the bomb at you, but it deflected it back.
That's poor Wildy, he got hit by an arrow into a boomerang.
It works!
Well, you hit me.
Very sure, you dropped something.
What are you doing?
Yes. Bye.
You could have backed up here. Oh no!
right with the music.
I did the bad upbeat. No. You're too good. I can't. I have to. Oh.
It's been a while since I've seen Snake, but I know what's gonna happen. You're gonna hit me with I can hit you with Fudgy, and you're gonna beat me up with the sword.
What?!
Except there, I'm gonna get you that quick.
That was 7 seconds!
Why is my replay buffer not on? Could've hit clip. I'll get it later.
You grab over me again!
Oh. There we go. Bye.
No!
Care to try again?
What's the win counts right now?
8 and 11. You're beating me. That's what you were playing Yoshi, I think.
Yes. Most of my wins are from you. No!
Oh! You move around too much.
Oh!
Oh, you didn't fall for the cross cancel.
That.
You'll get no
sympathy from me. You won't get no sympathy from me.
But what character should I play?
You can play DDD if you want.
DDD! I was asking you what character I should play.
I don't know, what character you want to play? Be Squirtle.
Squirtle?
Squirtle. Squirtle! You play Squirtle a lot.
He was my main back when we first started playing PM.
Why don't you play
5 years ago.
Why don't you still play him so much anymore?
I don't find him fun.
But you have two turtles.
You want one?
Cross up!
Aw.
Goodbye!
Oh, yeah.
Oh. What? Oh, that's too far. You forgot!
I did not forget. You forgot. You keep grabbing my grab!
Whoa! Why did you listen to me?
Here,
you can play as Urgus. He.
Nah, he's Fire Mario. I'm Mega Man 75.
All right, sorry. Yeah. He's Fire Mario. Let's play as Blue.
Can't shield grab me if I let make you face you.
No!
Grabbed my cape. How did that miss me? Oh wow, that was good.
And I really took stock. Alright, I took stock. Alright, three to go! Fuck.
When you get turned around.
What time is it? I was leaving right now.
8:47.
Oh yeah.
So like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I'll do a bit more of this. Okay. Thanks for playing these with me. I've been really wanting to play Project M, but now that I'm not doing netplay, I can't just play. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I still prefer playing in person with other people.
Yeah, in person. What did the egg hit?
Guess nothing happened. Ah!
I don't know, you roll like every time.
No! You fool! You fell into my trap! We're getting a lot of great clips here. That one wasn't one of them.
You like how I dodged your grab by up tracking?
Yeah. Oh! No! What?
Pressure situations are pretty annoying.
Smash Bros. Platforms. Oh no! You realize, eh? I sent you to the other side of town.
Yes, exactly. 13 to 10.
Yeah. That's no, but it's supposed to be the night. One,
go. Ah, I got it. Hitboxes.
Wrong way.
works. It just works.
I think I canceling that one. You had to make sure.
Yeah.
I'm glad I put together the second whole box. I'm having so much fun.
Yeah.
It's great to get the hang out again.
I feel like one of my strengths is being able to cancel and New Year cancel stuff.
Yes, you do it like instantly.
But it doesn't happen so well on the internet stuff.
Exactly, there's so many things that like can't play makes me nervous at. Oh!
That was not supposed to be this attack.
Oh, no.
That's okay, I can go move it with kind of buttons. It's okay, it's the controller!
You kind of have a legitimate, it's not totally, an excuse when you say it's the controller, dude. It's all playing.
Yeah!
How do you?
The bait. Yeah, I'm dead now. That was also supposed to be more effective than it was.
I did it!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
I haven't heard that in years.
Oh.
Okay.
At least I canceled it.
Yeah. I was impressed that I canceled too, because it was a very, like, surprising fair. Okay, this is the last one.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go!
Dang it!
That Waluigi got hit by twice! That Waluigi got hit by both eggs! And bounced on stage!
That's a good combo.
that would have killed me after the jump.
That was not
Looks like you just ran into me and exploded. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Why did I challenge that?
Forward smash. It's pretty strong, but the scoop effect is actually still in effect. If you hit with the very first, like, at the very beginning of the hat, which starts behind you, it sends you the opposite direction, and I love it so much. Forward smash at ledge is a risky move, but if reverse forward smash at ledge is probably the riskiest thing, but it's like, I think it's a semi-spike. It's an anti-air too, I love it.
I was supposed to get you with an egg lay, instead I got hit by a hammer.
Boing! Like I said, DDD is magic. DDD is magic. Doesn't matter what version it is, whether it's the original or modded, or it's old or it's new. There's always something.
That was fun. I'll get a couple of those clips. The Fox game and the thing with Ike for sure.
Yeah.
I don't know what else. But yeah, that was great. Thanks for showing up anyway, good.
Yeah.